yesterday. Sesame pasta sauce. Kayla will probably like that. I don't know how to fix them. About this. Two items in it. Okay, I just walked up here. I was gonna grab some boxes. So I need some, and then I see this here. A blanket. In there. Just tell Michaela that I want one to block off the stairs so that Winnie can't run up there when I'm not home. So she's gonna laugh when she sees that I found one. Looks like maybe someone was here, but. Sometimes they're not as thorough as myself. Aww. I don't know if that was a necklace. Look at this little chair, and they only cut the back. Look how cute! And we can see if we can fix that little spider neck. Oh, look what they did to that shoe. That is not nice. Yes, they cut the underwear. They didn't do anything to this one. Oh, they ripped something up. donate this little underwear to Children's Hospital. Do anything to those. Is that in there? It's in there. See? Those are cute. So here's some more of those little parts. We'll try and fix it. Yeah, that was cool. On the bottom, but that would be nice to organize some of the jewelry for the jewelry auction. I think that's it, guys. Empty. But we have that. They tricked me. They tricked me. Take the shea and cocoa butter lotion. What's over here? Oh, wow. Look at all these letters. H for Heather's Halls. Wow, we'll take those. Look at these cute little dry erase boards. Wow. I found one of these and I glued it and fixed it. Look at those cute things. There's an O. Wow. Put this in. Well, that's nice. Okay. Oh, nothing's broke. Oh. Got a whole box here. All this cute little stuff. Or $14.99. It was nice of them not to break all that stuff. Those of you that are watching, that are new, I'm not the only diver. There are plenty of divers, so let's start loading this in the car and we'll leave some for the other divers.